For the task 5, I decided to visit Wroclaw District Museum and complete this task with my classmate Elena. It is located 80 kilometers north of Auckland City on the outskirts of the township of Wroclaw. We went to the museum on Saturday, but it was open, public open day, but there were very few visitors, and we were afraid we wouldn't find anybody to interview. We bought our tickets and we start watch around and around the museum, and I found lots of interesting items in this museum, and each displayed a colonial history. But of the end of our research, we met Matt and Roji, who was agreed to be interviewed, and other couple who was belong to Historic Society. And for this task, for me, was very interesting to talk with a group of people. And also, this last couple gave me this like newspaper from Historic Society of Wroclaw and District Museum. And for me, it was very interesting, because before I went to the Silverdale Pioneer Village Museum, and also I met there people from Historic Society. And I always was interested in history, and actually New Zealand history. And I find it's improved my knowledge about history in New Zealand. And I'm very proud to meet these people. And one of them, Anne, was belonged to famous New Zealand family, and she got her famous grandfathers. And we have lots of interesting ideas and nice conversations. Yes.
225. 225.
Yes, four?
Oh my God, I may be come.